covered in blood, he comes home and tears off his clothes to throw them away, hoping they'll hide from his wife and a 5-year-old girl who want him to play. As he washes his hands and his face, the sink turns to red, and then back to white. In the back of his mind, he tells himself it's just a job, and I'll be alright. As he lies awake, his wife pulls him closer and says, see that storm when I picked up our daughter from school? The sky turned to black and the thunder it roared. I was afraid that you were stuck out in the rain with those thieves. But you look alright. He said something happened today that most likely will change the rest of our lives. As I drove the last nails, tears wash the blood from my hand. I could see in his eyes I had murdered an innocent man. After 93 nails, you would think I could drive 94. But tonight I've decided this soldier will hammer no more. Instead of the cursing and yelling that I always hear, he only cried, and somehow I felt that he knew long ago I'd be here. Watching him die as I shoved my way through the great crowd, I turned back to see. Just before he gave his life, he looked at me. Your only son, may the life he lived not be in vain. Take this life of mine only for your gain. As I drove the last nail, the tears washed the blood from my hair. In his eyes I had murdered an innocent man. After 93 nails, you would think I could drive 94.